There's a port on a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. And there's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. Yeah, your eyes could steal a sailor from the sea." Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of the man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer's day bringing gifts from far away, but he made it clear that he could not stay. No harbor was his home. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my lover, my lady is the sea." And Brandy used to watch his eyes when he told a sailor stories. She could feel the ocean fall and rise. She saw its raging glory, but he had always told the truth. Lurie was an honest man, and Brandy does her best to understand. At night, when the bars close down, Brandy walks through a silent town and loves a man who's not around. She still can't.